Hello guys, it's been a while but we're back, and it is another new WWE career mode, mainly because I wasn't satisfied with the other career mode. I was a bit lazy, so I'm gonna put some more effort into this character. Right, so just gonna have a normal character, not some freaky looking guy. There we go, that looks like a realistic colour. This character is gonna be just normal. Not a super young, plastic kid, He has to have a bit of wrinkle. Okay, none of them, they make him all look like he's ancient. That's okay. Texture. Don't see no difference in any of these. Fuck it, do that. Yep. Don't need to do that. Let's do this. Right, just get into this shape of the head. Move that inward. Move that inward. That can stay how it was. Jawline, right. An inward jawline. Yeah. Like that. Right. That's not even, is it? About there. Tweaking his jaw a little bit. Yeah, right. Eyebrows. Ooh, fucking hell. Blech. What the fuck? Who the fuck has eyebrows like that? That low or that high, that's weird. That is some freaky shit. Right, just keep them normal height because I don't know really why I wouldn't. Just curve them a bit. Eyes. Normalize just a bit more, just a bit more wide. Yeah, now the nose, we need this bit to be a bit inward, so he's got a nice thin nose. It's a bit lopsided, but yeah, I can tell actually. No, I can't. No point really changing that. What's this do? Ears. I don't care. Do 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 do. Nose tip, philtrum, cheekbones. What's it doing? Oh, it's widening them. No Botox, please. Middle cheekbone. I don't even know what's happening. What the fuck? I can't see not changing. Keep that on 50 then. I don't know, just keep that there. Fuck it, I can't tell. I can't see what's changing. Ooh. Fuck it, I can't really see how it's changing. That part will kind of, the facial structure is kind of useless to me. Right, he's not been living inside all his life, he's not. There we go. He's white, but he's not fucking Snow White. No body oil. Ooh, shall we give him a tan? Essex. Body. I'll give him 6'4". Ooh. Two, two, two. Why not? Don't want him a bit, I don't want a fat guy. This guy's gonna be flipping around, so. Yeah. That one seemed most realistic to be flying around and throwing people around. Ooh, I don't need to do none of this. Or that. Don't need veins, don't need fucking worms in my arm. Right, attire. Here's where the stuff actually gets interesting. Appearance. Well, almost like mad scientist basketball player crossover. What the fuck? Okay, some of these hairstyles are just for fun, I suppose. Best chicken impression you'll fucking hear all day. It's cool, but it's kind of weird. Oh my god. Billy Joe Armstrong or what? Anthony Padilla, or Padilla, I mean. Mr. T. Guy from Prodigy who sang Firestarter. Not too sure what he's. No, Keith Flint, that's the one. I'm not sure what I want. Wow. Beard and hair in one. That's kind of Viking-y. Posh boy. Vic Star 1, 2, 3. Why not go OTTA? Thinking about getting that. The man bun, why not? Let's look like a ninja. Yeah, that's blonde. As far as I can tell, anyway. Looks blonde to me. Here's the. That is a good Mexican accent, and you know it. What's this here? Nothing just as yet. That just looks stupid. Looks like a mohawk on your chin. This is a little less OTT. That looks green, why is it so different? There we go. Ooh. There we go. And now, not that. The cop. No, it's a pain in the ass, but I'm changing the hair colour. Can just be a fucking blackhead person. Why not? It's the second best hair colour. Fuck no. There we go. Eyebrows. Stylish. What the fuck? Why? Monobrow. Why would you have these? No, I don't need to do that. Ooh, yeah. So what am I painting here? Why can't I just do two colors? Green. Ooh. Just do black. Oh, hello. I didn't see that. Yeah, that's cool. Just keep it like that, really. Yeah, why not? Actually, make him look fucking badass. Joker. Wow. Talk about over the top. I can't do his clothes just yet, but this is my guy. Took a lot longer than the other guy to create. This took a hell of a lot longer. The other guy I just rushed because I wanted to get into the series, but the character matters because it pisses me off seeing someone lazy as a character. Right, what shall I call him? Don't know how you spell it. I don't know if this name's from a game or a movie. Fuck it. That seems as good as any. See, for some reason the game has the name Silas. Where's the ninja? There we go. See if I can get something that sounds like Silas. Satyaro!
Satoru!
No. Stupid Americans, how they say it. Joking. I mean, it does sound stupid how you say that word, but okay. Nah, we'll just have the ninja, fuck it. Fictional. Out of this world, the other side of darkness. Every man's nightmare, legend. I don't even know why what that means. It's probably from a movie or something. Area 51. What looks ninja-y, what looks badass ninja-y to you? Well, I mean, you can't answer until later on. But, Raw. Choose that if there is no other good ones. So I had to find some sort of ninja person. I'm looking for something that shows like ninja. Fuck it. It's alright telling me it'll be turned on, but you don't tell me what exactly it is, so I'll just put no. Fine! Fucking hell, it won't let me fucking play unless, so. What's the point then? I mean, I don't have an option.
Tremendous ovation from this capacity crowd tonight, and his peers, his friends.
He doesn't have any peers. He's the champion.
Showing their respect.
Who cares?
Tremendous night here tonight.
That is all that matters. The champion is victorious.
Let's make history. I mean, look how basic all the others look. I'm gonna kick their ass.
Bring it in. you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it. You do that, and one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got.
Can't wait.
Superstar.
Shut up, man. Can't wait until I can edit my own moves, because these moves are shite. It always starts with some really shite moves. Bores the fuck out of me. Don't take long for me to be able to fucking edit my moves.
Looking good.
Fucking grab him, you dumb cunt! Oh my god! Oh, then when he finally does, he gets. Oh my god!
Okay, don't let up now!
See what I mean about shit moves?
Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it.
Whee!
Something.
Drop
Make
him on his
happen.
Head just like at birth.
One, two, three.
More cutscenes. Woo.
Pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break.
Cheers, mate. Good boss, good boss. Samosa Joe. Wow, they've made him look well
okay,
for the game.
This is it. We want to see how you fare against a real superstar. Show us what you can do against Samoa Joe. This is your first real test, and it will tell us where you stand. So take it seriously.
I'd be offended if I was Samoa Joe. They've made him look well fat in game. He's not even that fat in real life. Not as fat as the game makes him look. I'd be offended if I was Samoa Joe. Yeah, I belly bounced. That was the wrong way to do that move. Now's the time to show it. It should have been me getting belly bounced. Whoa. Fuck. Oh, great. Now I can't reverse him. Brilliant. Let's just get battered for an hour. Ow.
Looking good.
Oh, I can actually do something now.
Come on, kid.
Have it back. Fucker.
Looking good.
God, please just stop reversing. Have it back. Remember what you did that to me, prick.
Come on, kid.
Ooh, getting messaged. Fuck off, man.
Okay, don't let up now. Show me why you want to be here.
Great, yeah, let's get battered again. So much fun when I can't reverse.
Go get it.
Fuck off, man.
Nice. That's what we want to see.
I expected him to kick out then. I've not done near enough damage to him. Jump over him, man. Fuck me. Fuck me, man.
Looking good.
Have that. Ye cuntus bagus.
Show me something. Make it happen.
I am showing you stuff. Have it. Stand up.
Keep it up.
Can you fuck off now? Seriously, you're getting repetitive. Have that. Oh no, seriously, you're doing my head in. I don't want to continue this battle. It's boring. I've got shit moves and I don't want to keep doing them.
Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it.
Fucking cunt off. Get down and lose. Oh, fuck's sake, man. It makes you play it, man. Don't wanna. I just wanna get into the fucking actual part where I can create my moves, my entrance, and, you know, the stuff that makes it fun. Instead of giving me gay-ass boring moves. Fuck you.
Looking good.
Fuck off. Ugh. Fuck off. Get up.
Show me something. Make it happen.
Lose.
One, two.
Oh, no. Do you see what I mean? This is bullshit. This is the dumbest shit I've ever done. That's a lie, but you know.
Nice, nice. That's what we want to see.
Now, if he kicks out now, I might literally just quit because it's doing me head in.
One, two, three.
Good. That is dumb. Shouldn't take three fucking signatures and finishes to pin him. That's just dumb. Don't care how shit I am. Right, after this cutscene, I'm ending it.
Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless. Keep doing what you're doing, kid, and you'll be a WWE superstar in no time. Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it.